Geek to me is, it's so many things, and honestly, it's so weird, but I always prefer the term nerd because I was in band in high school, so I was a band nerd instead of a band geek. I guess because geek is more often used as a derogatory term, whereas nerd is very like nerd culture and nerds are cool and all that. I don't know, I guess I always embrace the term nerd a little bit more. But honestly, it's just someone who's excited about something. You can be a geek about anything. There are people who are geeks about football and people who are geeks about computers and people who are geeks about cars and everything else. There are people who are geeks about running and hardware tools and everything else. So honestly, it's just having a passion. And why is being passionate a bad thing ever?